told you so.
This is a big matchup between Sed and Emma. Whoever wins this match will go to the finals. Sed has been to a final. Emma has only been to the third round twice. And they will be on the front nine mix. Robot versus the little girl. Sometimes you just gotta hate yourself. Closer, but she hit the stand.
Sun is side up.
Sun side up. Back door. Back door. That's what he wants to do.
I tee that bowl up high.
It looks like it might rain again. So this would perfectly put this tournament out of reach. Both these guys. I don't know. She's on the fairway. Fairway to heaven. Flip it up.
Drink it down in the milk.
There's no way he's gonna hit this one.
But he does!
I just know. Well, don't be scared, sugar. Nice and soft, baby.
I know she's gonna miss hers. And she does. Guys look a little cloudy, but so it's not too weird. Let's go with the flow. Not done yet.
That's a
spot. Oh, nice shot. Nice shot.
Ooh, will you buy me a big car?
Had a shot.
Don't be scared, sugar. That's a
her putting.
Just stay focused. Your putting makes me hungry.
This is a very lengthy.
I need to go to the school.
Oh, he's back on top by a pair. By the way, when he got to the finals in April, he actually ended up taking third, so
He wants to at least get better.
Okay? Going to the final is not a bad thing. It's a fucking good thing. She's on the fairway, even though she shot worse than he did. Sean?
He's gonna go over the hills.
It doesn't matter how you do it, it's just why you do it. Where the green is. Frankly, I don't. Well, there's something. Now, Emma's got a golden chance to get it on green in 3.
What to do?
Well, she's on the fringe. But I think she might have this one.
Ooh, not bad.
Have a birdie? No, she doesn't.
Son is final!
She's got it.
Well, got an easy chance to keep this match going. So, again, she gets a big
pause this time.
On to hole number 6.
Wow!
Nope. Zen knows what not to do. So he's got a bit of an advantage here.
Coming out of the same trap is not easy.
Well, she's really in for it now. Keep going. Because you never know. Her point might make this work.
Who died?
Nope.
Makes me hungry.
Son
is
final. Watto. I think Emma will probably... Well, she'll cut herself out. Oh, he's got it.
A pause to stop.
2 up, 3 to go. If he can win on 7 games at match.
Mother Nature is working today.
This is not an easy hole.
Fiddlestick.
Oh, shot. All I can see is Emma just has to play a kick. And she dances. As you can probably guess, she's looking good. Oh, she overshot it. There's that. Oh, it's back in the sand. Well, I have to give up. He knew he was gonna lose this hole. On to the 8th.
That's a careful. The shut.
That's a squat. 12 feet.
Sure, you got it.
Hey, can't see you.
Nice. Put it in the oven. A little left.
Just got it.
Now she's got it again.
Big one. Wow. Emma might just put Seth to bed.
Does my hair still look all right?
Well, let's see. Just gotta be careful because I saw that sand trap there. So did she, thankfully. Dominating, and yet he had three holes to dispose of Emma, and he fails to get points. So Emma finally gets to a final. So we got Falcon and Renee who will be battling each other two for now to get to the final. Falcon's been to two finals, so has Renee. So someone's going to be in the third final. Oh yeah. Perfect. We are going to the back nine to start this thing. Let's go play the back nine. So three finals in seven tournaments. Someone wants player of the year. Well, Falcon's got a title, Renee doesn't. So Falcon's looking for his second championship. Second course victory. Oh, what a shot by Falcon. And then Renee's like, how the heck did he get it on the green? Well, he put it in. Yes. Falcon trying to get her. He's a one-time champion. It's not that easy to get into another tournament. I believe Falcon would be the first to get to three titles. If memory serves me correctly. Three finals. Of course it's stroke play. Of course it's stroke play. Three wood. Trying to get on the green in two. And he doesn't. Let's see if Renee can do any better. She does. She avoids the bunker though. So Falcon's really in deep trouble now. He hit the tree, he hit the water. We'll have to quit.
Use the hat.
Also, Renee is taking one second place and one third place.
Look at a gamble here.
On the green, she can. Try 3 feet. That's much better. And Mochi has it correctly. When he bumped like that. Nope, she missed. Now Falcon has just take the lead once again.
Falcon looking good.
Oh, he hit the sand trap. Well, that's good news for Renee because she knows what not to do. There it is. That's the old rule of thumb. Sometimes when you go second, you'll know what you're playing. Can and cannot do. We are. Where are the wind? Oh, it is right. I think we'll tie this one up.
Is to have two.
Big is two. It is TP. So, it might be head to head. The question I'm everyone's mind is, who's got it? Good, because you put it right near the edge of that sand trap. But you might have a situation where Renee groans. There you go. Curving and original 5 feet. Because Renee had to hack in the fashion. Nice shot! For quintuple bogey.
Is to have too much?
She actually can win this. Oh, she does.
I hate losing!
So Renee's happy. Thirteen. perhaps he's going to put it in. Got it. Of course he's going to put it in. So it's back and forth, this one is. The first matchup was not really back and forth. Seth had every right to beat Emma. But he botched. Oh, by the way, the third final matchup, the third matchup to get to the final will be Louise and Maya. We both have not really had history of getting to the third round. Louise has, this is her first attempt at the third round, and Maya, this is only her second. So somebody's going to get to their first final. Guaranteed. We know Emma got to the finals. Guaranteed. That being said, we're going to have someone in their third final. Guaranteed in this matchup. See if Falcon can pick up. Set. He will... Whoa! Not. Gives Renee a golden chance to take this one. She does. Did you make it? Big win for Renee. She has a chance to go to the finals. On her own. Go to the finals on her own merit. Oh, perfectly placed. If you're Falcon, you're like perfect placement because that's going to give him a golden opportunity to tie the match. If you can. Now it's tooth and nail to find out who's going to make it through to the championships in Scotland. Trouble. I think he's got himself in a tight spot. Indeed he did. Oh, so that was not her check. Oh, there we go. Shot for the win.
My calculations were correct.
They were correct. She pulled off a massive win. So we're here at Bagpipe, and it looks like Emma's going to be the first to 10 over, which will definitely mean that we'll have to find out who wins the tournament. Here, it's Emma, Renee, and Renee and Maya were in the finals. I believe it's a girl final. Oh, that hit Renee. Bad luck. If it hits Renee, she's going to have to take a club down. Ooh. so I'll stick a club down on that one. And bye-bye, Emma. Yes, you'll have to take a club down because the ball hit her, and she didn't get out of the way. That's not punishment for her. But she did take it. Does she have the bar? No. She has bogey.
You found the recipe for happiness. Close your eyes and swing away. Perhaps...
To keep tight first. Yes.
You're obscure.
Oh, sorry. To stay in first place.
Anything I can dust for you? Perhaps...
Hey, Emma can get par on this one. And she does. So she stays alive for now. So right now, Renee has a one-stroke lead. Oh, no. Here comes the rain. But they have to go ahead for the rain. They were told that in July, August, September, that they have the specialty rules, that they can stop a match after so many holes. But this is the championship, so basically...
Hold on to your hat.
So basically, they have to keep going. This is a very tight win, and there's a tree in the center. She doesn't hit the tree. What are you gonna do? Emma doesn't hit the tree herself, because if she had hit that tree, he doesn't hit the tree either.
Come on!
Got it.
No.
Not bad in the rain. No. A 7. There's a fight. There's a big fight between Renee and Maya. We have 15 minutes, so we actually are on a time limit as well.
To see who.
No? Guess she didn't put enough on it. That win is not helping any one of the three.
Get in there.
Oh, it spilled out. That would have been a pretty good chip in for Maya. So Renee won't be close. And Emma will have to hope for something good.
Dust for you? Perhaps.
For par. Two drops it in.
Your obscurity grew.
And stay first.
Par is so kind. Very kind.
So Renee's been second and third in a final. Could she do the trifecta and actually win? This one. Coming first, second, and third in the final. Oh, that isn't good. Because that's sand trap. And that's the rest of the sand trap. Which is terrible. Break. for Maya, because guess who else is in the sand trap?
That's right.
Renee's in the sand trap. All, she's in the sand trap too, so everyone's been in at least one sand trap.
Ooh.
And guess who's got trapped? Well, she's out of it at least. Emma's in deep trouble. Do you know? She popped it up. Not bad. Sometimes that's the best thing you can do is just pop it up. And hopefully have something going for you. Renee, ooh, too much. So what Renee can do. Tree on the right. Unless she's on the green. Man, Maya must be peeved right now. She had a golden chance to take a few shot lead.
The fans are conquered.
And she's going to be somewhat short.
Perhaps more mustard.
Or devil. So she will get a triple, make that plus 5.
I hate losing!
Maya for the lead, for one stroke lead. She's got it.
I'll forget you!
Whew. Wonder why Emma's triple. Oh, that's game over. That's plus 10, isn't it? That is. That's plus 10. Oh, bad luck for Renee, because that means it's game over, and Maya will be the champion. Renee second, Emma third.